Alright guys, so today we're gonna test something cool, so I'm coming. Don't worry. So, today we're gonna try something called, now this is not a normal Pepsi by the way, it's called Crystal Pepsi. Look at it. Hopefully you guys can see it. This is it. Turning it. Alright. So, first of all, obviously we usually see the normal Pepsi is the same color, that's different. So let's open it and test it. Now this is, I never ever ever drank this kind of Pepsi. So this is new. So let's give it a shot. Oh my gosh, it's hard to open. Okay, we hear the sound, normal, so we know it's not poison. Oh my gosh, it's kinda strong to open it. Okay. It smells the same as Pepsi. Yeah. Same as Pepsi, so let's give it a shot. Let's see if it has a different flavor or just has different colored. Let's see. Okay, first of all, I can see that it has less gas, so it doesn't hit you hard. Also, the taste is the same. There's nothing changed. Yeah, I drank a lot of it. It's strong, but still the same. Let me give that one more try and then give you an honest review. Okay, so it's the same. It has the same taste, same gas, nothing changed. The only change is the color. I don't know why it's called a crystal, maybe because it's like, you know, you can see through it. But honestly, nothing changed, so I don't know why they decided to do that with just different color. Kinda lame, honestly. But anyway, let me show you. Last time, so honestly, nothing changed on the color, so it's not wow. Maybe that's why it didn't go viral. But honestly, I'll review it 5 out of 3 because nothing changed. Only this, so it's like reviewing this, you know, the normal Pepsi. By the way, Toxic Monkey signing out. Please, before that, let me just show you one more time. Let me show you. See? Kinda cool. Alright, last time. Alright, Toxic Monkey signing out. Peace out.